Today, pouring realization with two open cups. I mixed my paint with float roll and liquid exploring medium. The list of products used can be found in the description box below. My white is too thick and I feel I'm going to have some troubles. I add my colors in the open cups by reversing the order. I add some white, to which I added some water to make it more fluid. Then tilt and tilt and tilt. Torch for the bubbles. So I decided to use the cup. Close-up. Swipe and use the combo game. Here is still wet. Tell me what you think about it in the comments below. Thank you for your looks. Don't forget to click on like and subscribe to my channel. See you soon. Here is the dry result. Thank you.